Good morning, dear hearts. Again, okay. So now we're going to do lesson 231, today's lesson. And today's lesson is, Father, I will but to remember you. That this is finally, this is all I really want. I have come to the realization that there is nothing else for me to do but to remember, to rejoin with God. That this is where my salvation is. This is where my freedom lies. My freedom lies in the remembering of my Heavenly Father. This is what I will do when I come to the realization that there is nothing else to do. And in my joining of my will with God's will, realizing that they indeed are the same, that to join these two wills together is indeed, it is my deepest desire. It is my function here. It is all that I ever have required or longed for, is to remember my Heavenly Father. And ultimately, when all is said and done, it is the only choice that I can ever make if I truly want to be free of the illusion of separation. The lesson today, the second part of it, the part that is not in italics, is, as I read it, it is us speaking directly to the elder brother, Jesus. And this is your will, my brother. And you share this will with me and with the one, capital one as well, who is our Father. And to remember him, to remember God, is heaven. And that's all we've ever wanted. We've only wanted to have that experience, that awareness, that thought of heaven. And it's here waiting for us in every single moment. So that's it. I said it was going to be short. Please share, please subscribe, please like, please comment. Please be here tomorrow, because this is all for today. And remember how much you truly and deeply are loved. Namaste.